way earlier. We're like, what, 4 hours early? Due to kind of a scheduling conflict, but that's fine. I'll rock this game. So, if you weren't paying attention last time, we cleared basically all of the story up to basically the final boss story, and we're pretty sure it's the final boss story. We took down the optional bosses in Malduke, and now it is time for our grand departure to take on the optional content. I know this is probably not what everybody came here for, so if you're wanting to watch me do non-optional content and actually just do the story, I would skip this episode and probably the next one, and then we'll be back on track. So this episode's going to be primarily focused on just doing optional content. So, stuff that we got last time when we were in here, I want to make sure we show you. We got the arms, the eye, and the wings. So that's what we got. It's nothing special. We are still kind of doing okay. Otherwise, I'm gonna hit a range. That way, things are a little bit better situated. We're gonna use Cecilia. We can't use teleport. We're gonna invisible so we can get the fuck out of here. Back down we get, or up we go. I forgot actually how to get out of here. I can't cast escape, so I'm gonna have to go out of here the old-fashioned way, I guess. I don't think I can get out of here the old-fashioned way. How the hell do you get out of here? That's super annoying. How do you escape Malduke? That's a big issue right now. Let's take a look. Okay. Okay. I had to look at that. It's like, how the hell do you get out of here? Okay, I figured out how to get out of here. Alright. So, there's an easy way to get out of here. I was just being dumb about it. Okay. So, there's the teleporter. You just have to basically turn off all the lights. See, all the lights are off. And then put invisible back on. Walk up here. And it'll say entrance gate selected. Do you wish to activate the transport? And the answer is yes. Okay, so we're back out of here. All lights are off, and we are. Are we officially out of this place? We are not. Okay. Yes. Okay. That means we're gonna have to walk back through Codingle to come back up here, but that's fine. Ooh, screen tearing. Beautiful, beautiful screen tearing. Riding up the elevator? Not so bad. Riding down the elevator? Fucking terrifying. Right, we're out of here. All right. Terrafang acquired. Okay, I don't even remember who this is for. I think it's for Jack, maybe? Oh. Okay, what the hell is the Saber Fang? Is it a weapon? Is it an accessory? No, it's not a rod. This is bothering me. Alright, I gotta take a look at my items. I have no idea what it is. I think it's just, maybe it's just an item. I'll be back. Terminator reference? Okay, well, whatever. Okay, so we made it out of Cod Dingle, blah blah blah. Alright. Got this thing. Teleport to Adelheid. We're gonna go buy some more goat dolls. Okay. So we have a lot of stuff to do here. So, optional stuff. We have the Battle Arena, we have Zed. So... So, first on our agenda, let's go ahead and take care of Zed, because we all know that he's there. I believe it's Saint Centaur. Okay, so it won't activate until after I talk to the girl. Save right here. But we're not very high level. We're like only like level 37 and 39. Make sure we have goat dolls on. We're all good. Here comes Zed. Yeah, take him down. The goat dolls should be enough to fend them off. Damage. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna have Jack use Bang. I'm gonna have Cecilia actually heal the party, because that seems like the best thing to do here. Doombringer! Somebody's gonna die. Oh, maybe not. Rudy's my resident Eeler, so... knock some crap out of him. Kill me, though. Made Rudy fall asleep, though. Guy crash? Magic. Kill him without him knocking me out. We'll see. Okay. Card, and then I'm going to actually use Ambrosia here. So this is going to be a heal turn. And Lucky Card just doubles money and experience, so... Die Crash. Okay, I was just like, oh, what does he have? I'm just going to keep using these things. Gonna dual cast High Blast. I don't know how much health he has, but it's... I don't even know if I'm going to make it to double attack next turn. We'll see. Depends on if he can kill me or not. Ooh, that's rough. That's really rough. Oh god. Okay. Oh, I don't get it this turn, so... a lot of status effects. It's like 4 status effects in one attack. That's rough. Oh, no! I'll be fine. I'm just pissed off that he got put to sleep. Oh, Jack is barely alive! Barely alive! That's awesome. Double attack. We are doing Magnum Fang, and then Magnum Fang, I guess. And then Cecilia is going to follow it up with a High Spark. Well, High Spark is going to go first, but yeah. Let's see what happens. Will I kill him with High Spark? Nope. Oh, we got him. We are a monster. We got a Doombringer. that has a heart. Okay. Crisis averted. Let's get the fuck out of this town. Alright, so that's one down. Take a look, see that weapon is for. I think it's for Jack. Ooh, it brings down his luck though. Increases attack power a little bit. Let's go ahead and do that. So, awkwardly enough, we didn't use a single goat doll. So off to the ancient arena we go. We're gonna rest up and then take on the next challenge. That's the scene. Yeah, sure, whatever. It's only 1,000. Nothing special. Nothing expensive. We can afford it. Considering we didn't use any goat dolls. Yeah, we have plenty of money. So save our game. And then we're going into the battle arena. Great how this thing works, actually. They'll have me fight whatever comes my way. Idea, which, whatever. I don't think this is going to be too great of a challenge. Mind you, I have been wrong before. Toast. Okay, cool. Yes. Bad news. Okay. Bad news it is. So I need to heal if they got hurt. See how well I function against these. I don't think this guy will be too bad. But then again, he's bad news. Ouch. I'm just more or less using the same stuff over and over. I know it's kind of pointless. Like, Got a lot of health, which is nice. But not too powerful, which is good. Alright. Get him? Got him. Javalok. Okay, we need to heal. That's what we need to do. Jack needs heal. We need to Magnum Fang, and then High Blast, I guess. Outspeed pretty much everything, so that's why I'm like not too worried. That didn't do shit for damage. Take that, jerk. Use a Mega Berry just in case. Alright, so Jack. Go ahead and use. Really weak still. These crap. Double magic. I'm just gonna go for it. I know that's not what it's called. Antimatter bomb's gonna hit everybody. Decent amount. Okay, that's fine. Jack, we're just gonna keep using that. Whatever. And she's gonna get access to dual cast. Ooh, I forgot about that. We're gonna have to restore some, MP. Got him. Okay. So Lion P is pretty much shot at this point. Okay. I don't know what we're facing next. It's, Riverside, okay. We have a lot of work to do here. First off, Ambrosia will start off with. Jack will... Magnum, whatever. Cecilia, on the other hand, is going to have to Magic Carrot up. So glad I decided not to take that off. Okay, I'm just resupplying my magic at the moment. She's low on it. Those magic points. I'm at full health and I have these goat dolls, I should be fine. So I'm at 160 out of 210. I should be fine for now. While I'm here, might as well keep refilling MP. Oh, thank goodness. It's unfortunate that all that has basically gone to waste now. We're gonna go ahead and... What the hell is it? High shield. Bastard. There it trying to get my force up. Oh, come on, really? Frick you, game. That pisses me off. She has no force again now. Ugh. Frick you, enemy. That man has way too much fucking health. God damn it. That thing's just eating up my goat dolls and I don't like it. Hoping that Jack can make it to double attack, but chances are pretty low because he might just die in the process. Oh wait, the enemy got to go first? That's not good. See what happens. It's a little ways away. I missed. Wait, I can miss? Seems like a waste. Actually, I don't know how this enemy is reacting exactly, so I'm going to try this. So Jack actually has double attack. Let's do double trump card. And Cecilia was going to use Hyper on him. That way, he gets the full benefit of trump card. Ta! That's funny. Alright, we're doing good, we're doing good. Yeah. Awesome. So we cleared the first round of stuff. Okay, that was rough. That was really, really rough. Time to sleep it off. And then save. those were a few rough rounds. Okay, so our next opponent... I don't even know who our next fucking opponent is. I'm guessing... Flash? Maybe? I'm guessing at this point it's Flash, but... I think it's Flash. Yep. Okay, so this is gonna be a problem. Just a heads up. Myself, that's the first thing I should do. And a lucky card to help out with the... Ouch. Yep. Right away, goat doll consumed. Hopefully I have enough goat dolls to last. I'm just thinking about what I can do. A lot of choices here to deal with this. I mean, shield is probably the safest bet, but the problem is shield takes up quite a bit of an MP. Actually damage the enemy, so I need to make sure I'm a little bit more on the offensive, so... check and see if there's anything news in here. I don't think there is, really, that's going to make much of a difference. Not even healing is really going to do me a whole lot of good. I feel like it's giving me like a false flag of sense of security. If he hits whole group again, he's gonna kill Cecilia regardless, so I'm not too worried. Goat Doll saved Cecilia. And I didn't use another one on her. I'm an idiot. Really? Well, she's dead again. Damn it! Okay, so we're gonna revive real quick. Just as long as he doesn't lose another one of those, I think I should be fine. Alright, so... make sure we have our goats in order. We're doing alright. We're back on momentum. We got it going again. Tch. He's not too incredibly bad. But I could be wrong. He might surprise me. All sense of security right there. We're gonna go ahead and double attack. We're gonna double trump. Cecilia, we're gonna use hyper. This is actually a really good strategy, especially if you have your Cecilia faster than your Jack. This is going to do decent damage. That's good. I knocked 20,000 out of them right there. See? That's how it's done. Alright, so it's dead again. But the goat doll takes a hit. We're just gonna keep the high blast going. Got the end. We got him. Miracles. The humans. Belief system that makes the impossible possible. The power that protects Vilgaia. Looks like this is the end. Did I lose? No. I did not. I lived the life of a demon warrior. I fought and lost my life. I was not defeated. I lived a life of my own dreams. I have lived. I have no regrets. I am a winner. My death is glorious. Yay! Gone up a level. We all gain, and we got a Divine Blade. Hurrah. Okay, which I think is a Rudy weapon. Alright. Okay, let's take a look. I think it's a Rudy weapon. It is better than what he has on. That's the important part. And we sleep. Okay. So, I need to double check one last thing. I always forget who our optional bosses are left in this. I don't know if there's one more here in... Let me double check. Did that one. I have not done that. Okay. I think I got everybody, but I want to make sure. Let's double check and make sure we actually have gotten all the optional bosses that could come out of this thing. Yeah, I think that's everything. So I just have the one boss left here in the arena. It's not actually in the battle arena part, but it's definitely... Pretty much self-explanatory at this point. So, I was just double-checking to see what I needed to do. Alright, we're gonna need Rudy for this bullshit. P-Glove. Alright, go ahead and save our game. Because we knocked out some of the hardest stuff already. So far, we're making really good time. We finally hit level 40. I think some of the guides out there recommend me be like level 55 plus. Others are like, yeah, it doesn't really matter. You know, you can be lower level as long as you have goat dolls. Which we have a lot of goat dolls, so, actually, let me take a look. So we have goat doll. I think we still have another 90. Yeah, we have like 90 something, but we'll be fine. Hey, look, isn't this wonderful? Okay. We've already been here, so watching. Yeah, I don't need the guitar. I need to just get there. There's no battles while you walk through here, which is nice. That's pretty straightforward for a battle. Basically, this is the warning. Alright, so I'm probably gonna die. That's fine. And often. Love the background. So this guy is Engolmoa. He is fucking strong. So we're gonna go ahead and start off with Lucky Card. Oops. We're gonna go ahead and use a Magnum Fang, and then we all know what's gonna happen. He's gonna fucking one-shot me left and right, so we're just gonna go all out. We're gonna fuck defense, we're gonna go kill him. Guard. Whatever. Guard. I think I outspeed him, so that's good. I didn't do shit. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that. He has counterattacks, that's not good. Seventh move, which is the strongest attack. Gonna hit the entire party, it's gonna wipe us all out. If I didn't have those freaking goat dolls, I'd be dead. Luckily, I can buy these, so I'm not too worried about them. If they were, like, not purchasable and I had to find them, fuck using them. I would find some other way to fight this enemy. So Rudy is just gonna be like, I fucking hate you. Like everybody else here. Every turn's gonna be like, it's just dead. That's funny. This is what's gonna eat up most of my time, is just re-equipping those. Let's get Brojan's party real quick. Damage I've dealt out of him, but I'm gonna get probably only about maybe 10,000. I mean, Rudy kind of healed here and there. If it uses 7th Moon again, I'm just gonna let it hit the party. And then I'm not gonna follow it up with another Ambrosia. Oh wow, it didn't kill anybody. Holy shit. I'm so surprised. Where'd he go? I think. That's crazy. I thought for sure it was gonna kill me. Okay, this one's fine. The last one, I just got lucky, I guess. Yeah. And Cecilia... Or no, Rudy. Rudy didn't die. Somehow. It's gonna take a lot of turns to knock him out. I'm doing roughly about, I'm gonna say 4,000 to 5,000 damage a turn. So we're actually gonna get rid of the silence, which is a Violet Rose, I think. Yeah. Since she can't do anything, I'm just gonna use a magic carrot on herself. It's from one. Sorry, she needs to use a magic carrot on herself. Okay. Jack is the only one that died from that, so that's not bad. Ambrosia, Jack, Bang. She's going to use a high blast. I don't think I'm gonna get to any of the high force abilities. Dead. Okay, so everybody died there. Great. Well, Fruity didn't die, but you. I thought everybody did. So Rudy's got full force. He hasn't died in a while. That's crazy. Beautiful. I love looking at the enemy's ass as I heal. Okay, so it's guarding. Okay. Great, you are going to use a magic carrot on her. Jack, Iron Fang, I guess. Eye Blast away. Okay. Still dealing decent damage. Did we get it? We got him! Awesome! got Juggernaut. Okay. Which I think is a weapon for Jack, I think. It is way better than what I have on. So we did good. I cannot escape here, which kind of sucks. But I guess I'm walking back out. Yay, we win. What did we win? I don't remember. It was fun. Kind of. We did the battle arena. I think that's what I was planning on doing, with just doing the battle arena. But I have to get out of here now. Let's see. Where is the greatest transportation device ever? Shit, I went too far. Sorry, skids are fun. Ah. Unless people are standing in your goddamn way. Alright. So, we have a lot to do next time. Let's leave this frickin' place. So, next stop, Adelheid. So, what are we doing in Adelheid? Buying goat dolls. Okay, so real quick, equipment, we're changing Cecilia's equipment back to what it was previously. I think it was called the Mind Gem. Jax was the, I think, the Full Libra, I think? Yeah, and then Rudy's was the, I'm trying to remember what it's called, Windbane. Void surprise attacks. Okay, so that's what we have for right now. We're gonna buy some more goat dolls real quick. Most important item in the game. I don't remember how expensive they are. You know, maybe it is an oversight, but maybe they should have actually made this stupid thing more expensive, because it is stupid easy to use. I'm like level 40, and some people are like, oh, it's impossible to beat these enemies. It's like, no, it's impossible if you don't know the right strategies. So here we are, we're gonna go ahead and save our game, and this is where we're probably gonna end it for today. Catch us next week while we try to take on the Abyss. I can't believe how many bosses we fought today, but the Abyss is basically the ultimate dungeon. You guys saw a preview of it a little bit earlier. Well, not today, but in a previous stream where I walked in and I didn't understand how to unlock the door. It was a 5-switch mechanism. So, that being said, we will figure it out, and we will go in, and we will take on the most ultimate boss in this game. Plan is get there, and Cecilia might get to level 40 before we fight the guy, but we're going to take him down. I don't know how much HP he has. I'm going to guess somewhere around 100,000 health. I'm actually going to look it up right now. That way we know. Oh, he's only got like 65,000. He'll be a piece of cake. The last guy we fought was 60,000, so not that big of a deal. Just kind of taking a look to see what he's like. It'll be a piece of cake, you know, when it finally comes down to it. So, again, thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I will catch you guys next week. Until then, have fun.